make a brand of those, okay?
I'm not supposed to.
Please be quiet in 3, 2, 1.
We're on.
Until we go right to this is what I want the first shot to be.
Slowly bring him up.
As you go, you're right.
Start by your waist and just
there you go.
Right here? This is the spot?
That is the spot.
Used to be surrounded by my wonderful Central Lakes College Brass Ensemble, our 23-member brass and percussion group, on this cold winter night to bring you a lot of warm music. We're going to fill your homes with some wonderful warm music. Before we officially start our concert, or how we're going to officially start our concert, is brass bands come from a really long tradition of military music. And we know that being able to receive the music education that we received in school and the continued education opportunities would not be possible without the sacrifices of the men and women in our armed forces. So we are going to start with our nation's anthem. Would you please stand and honor America as we play for you the Star Spangled Banner. Thank you. Decided to participate in the wonderful Christmas program, the holiday program, being put on by the theater department. So thank you for everyone, to Patrick, to George, Curtis in the theater department, of course our maintenance crew that makes all of those things work and our work studies. And our fourth time playing live together after doing virtual rehearsals. Everybody was working hard, and I'm just so proud of this wonderful group. So back to Gustav Holst, fantastic musician in the late 19th century, and then going into the early 20th century, developed carpal tunnel, couldn't play the piano anymore, which was his love, but rather than hang it up, he picked the only instrument that you don't need fingers to play, which was the trombone. And he got really into playing writing brass instrument, and he actually got a great job in a rural school, a school for young women, for girls, teaching music education. And he wrote wonderful works that are, if you look up like the top 100 classical pieces of all time, something by Gustav Holst, usually the Planets, always makes that list. And he wrote two military suites for military band, and we have an arrangement where it's the entire band version. Everything is the same measure for measure, but they took everything written for the woodwinds and also scored it in the brass. And so we have to I gave everybody a little bit of performance-enhancing drugs before we started our concert, as we needed a lot of lip to get through this one. So we hope you enjoy this four-movement piece, the second suite in F for Military Band by Gustav Holst. Thank you. presence of the whole suite as everybody taps into their third lung. We're going to bring it down for a spiritual, a brass spiritual, or our rendition of a spiritual, Deep River. It's going to feature orchestration for 11 different brass parts plus percussion. We hope you enjoy this rendition of Deep River. And I just want to thank our wonderful maintenance and custodial crew, whether it's something as difficult as a ballast that's out in the lights, a last minute cleaning. This wonderful maintenance crew at this college is just on top of everything. As we were setting up microphones and doing our last sound check prior to people coming in, individuals were in mopping the floor and getting it just to look very nice. And it seems like anytime I need anything, sometimes even before I think of it, our maintenance crew is there. So hats off to you, CLC maintenance crew, working hard full-time through this whole COVID process, keeping our space clean, efficient, and just everything running smoothly. We thank you so much, and we hope you enjoy Deep River. Thank you. also want to thank, I mean, if we didn't already know, when you talk about essential workers, but also just coolest job, if you didn't already know that Mark Ambrose and Brett Ballmer had a great program and a very essential and cool job, when COVID hit, their job became quintessential. Front page, all of our concerts, making that happen, theater, commencement, so many programs that are being made visible and being produced by people that still run away as soon as recognition is being sought to be delivered. So our CLC and community hearts of thanks and gratitude go to the videography program and all those involved that have worked with sound, including Mark Lindquist and Curtis Gendro. And I mean, even perfect example today, Mark Lindquist just decided to hang around to make sure that everything would be just perfect right through the concert. And I didn't ask, we didn't talk about it. It's just the kind of people that work here at Central Lakes College. So thank you so much for that. We are going to now lighten the mood, and we're going to play for you a very fun tango called El Choclo. And we're going to, the percussion is going to play some improvisatory parts, and we hope you enjoy as we throw the melody around, change the key a lot in this very fun tango. Thank you. Well, once again, I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in this evening. I'd like to thank the faculty, staff, administration, and Central Lakes College for their support. I'd like to thank the percussionists for helping us and enduring us with your rhythmic music. I'd like to thank everybody here in the Central Lakes College Brass Ensemble. This has truly been a pleasure and a joy for me. I just count down the days till Monday. Monday is my Saturday. We're going to leave you this evening with a polka. Why not? We're in the middle of Minnesota, a lot of German around here, so we're going to play the Morningstar Polka. Feel free to dance, and I've never heard anybody say, you know, that's not a very good polka dance. So just stand up and dance, get the kiddos going. We hope you enjoyed the Morningstar Polka. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you to the videography program once again, Mark Ambrose, Brett Ballmer. Thank you so much. Thank you.